My name is Salim Al Mamari. I am the Director General of Tourism Promotion at the Ministry of Tourism, Sultanate of Oman. The wellness is now actually growing so fast around the globe. And we at the Ministry of Tourism, we are building in our promotional materials whatever we have towards the witnesses which can be experienced and which can be taken by the tourists when they come to the country. And we see now private companies actually taking too much effort in order to enhance their services toward this kind of new businesses and new areas. When we talk about technology, we can see two types of segment. One who take care about technology and they think it is an important issue for their travel, and others who are not yet really trying to rely 100% on technology, especially when they start making booking or reservation or trying to select their destinations. But what we can see and what we have experienced nowadays, yes, there are big demand for technology, and there are people who are actually depending a lot on booking by using the new tech and the new technology, looking into new destination, looking into the prices, looking into the what kind of services they will be getting at that destination. Yes, lots of people, lots of tourists around the globe nowadays, like Oman, we have people who are actually depending nowadays on technology.